away by Hudson. Beautiful give and go there as Bob Cousy got the return pass from Hudson on a west. The jumper was partially deflected as Sanders pulls it in for Boston. And here you saw it in the middle open as Selby gets off the shot. Russell, of course, gets the rebounds and starts that fast break, and Cousy is the middleman. Cousy with a backhand pass to Heinzen for the shot. Beauty! Was in the deep post. Russell there feeds it out to Heinzen. And he hits. LaRusso came out after him, but couldn't get there in time. So possession is lost as Heinzen. And Heinzen gets it. Look at this play. Heinzen goes in. It looked like a tap play, but actually the ball was batted around two or three times. Sam Jones has been the big scorer throughout the series. Has not done much in the way of scoring so far this evening. Tommy Heinzen, that's Barnett, using Riley as a screen to get off the shot as he went off to his right. This is a two-on-two break. Head back to Havlicek for the shot. 8 minutes to go as LaRusso misses from wide. Heinzen grabs it. Krebs from the corner is outside shot blocked by Russell. And now Russell has made three big plays the last 3 minutes of the game. Russell's coming out to block him because it was Heinzen running. 4:40 to go here in this second quarter. Havlicek fakes and shoots. Hits. West is out of the play. He slipped at the other end. Havlicek feeds to Heinzen. Look at that. Cousy with a long one. Short. Cousy is it back. Bounce pass to Heinzen. Heinzen again. And under the basket, the whistle there by referee. Still, and the Lakers have come to life, and they've whittled down this large Boston lead. 96-93, 7:53 to go. West guarding Jones, who shoots and has it. Barnett shoots. Taken by Heinzen. To go. Barnett behind his back as he kept possession. Barnett from the side and is taken by Boston. Tommy Heinzen. Barnett guarding him closely. He brings the ball over. LaRusso has it intercepted by Heinzen. Heinzen goes in. West pass. It was a slow lob pass. Heinzen timed it and made a vital interception. Barnett shoots. And Heinzen gets a key rebound. He shoots. Heinzen gets it back. And there's a foul. Basket this one is. The only chance. It was taken by Boston. They had to. It was their only chance. Heinzen, next one. Penalty shot coming up.